students, today I am going to teach you GK chapter awards and honors. Let's start the chapter awards and honors. Awards are presented to many people worldwide for great achievements in their field. Let us know about some awards and honors. Pulitzer Prize, our US award, given for achievement in journalism, writing and music. They are named after great publishers Joseph Pulitzer and began in 1917. Move on, next award, MTV Video Music Award. MTV Video Music Awards are awards established by the music television channel MTV in 1984. Madonna. Madonna is an American singer, songwriter, and actress, is the most successful artist with 69 nominations and 19 wins. Brit Awards. Brit Awards are popular music awards. It was started in 1977. Next is Grammy Awards. Grammy Awards are the US music awards. They were started in 1959. The classical awards have been dominated by conductor Sir George Solti. George Solti won 38 Grammy Awards. Next is Palm d'Ors or Cannes Film Festival. It's the annual international film festival. It is held in Cannes in the south of France. Palm d'Ors or Golden Palm is its most important award. Move on, next award, Golden Globe Awards. Golden Globe Awards are US film awards. It was started in 1943. Next is BAFTA Award. BAFTA Award is the British Academy of Film and Television Arts Award. Began in 1947, the year in which India got its independence. Next is Booker Prize. Booker Prize is the British Book Prize, which was started in 1968. It is awarded each year for a novel published in the previous 12 months or 1 year. Nobel Prize. Nobel Prize are international awards named after Alfred Nobel, the inventor of dynamite. They were awarded in 6 categories: physics, chemistry, medicine, literature, peace, and economics. Dear students, do you know Rabindranath Tagore was first Indian to win this prestigious award? Move on, next award, Academy Awards or Oscar Awards. Oscar Awards are the most famous of all film awards. More than a billion people worldwide watch the Oscar on television. Now we will do one word question of this chapter. When was Nobel Prize first presented? Nobel Prize was first presented in 1901. Next is, who is the winner of most Oscar award? Catherine Prize is the new name of Booker Prize. Next is, when was Oscar first presented? Oscar was first presented in 1929. Last question is, who has won the most Brit Award? Robbie Williams won most of the Brit Awards. Next is, identify these pictures. First picture is Julia Roberts. Julia Roberts is an American actress and producer. Next is Robbie Williams. Next is Robbie Williams. He was an American actor and comedian. Next is Walt Disney. He was American animator, writer, and film producer. Next is Sir George Salty. Sir George Salty won 38 Grammy Awards. Next is Judia Dench. Judia Dench is an English actress. She also won BAFTA Award. This is the picture of Tom Hanks. Tom Hanks is an American actor and filmmaker. She is Beyoncé. She is an American singer. She is very popular in America. Last is Olivia Colman. She is an English actress. Thank you and have a nice day.